Are wedding bells in order for Hamisa and Diamond Platnumz? Click subscribe Africa Social TV. Now, there is one thing about Diamond Platnumz. Every time a friend or relative walks down the aisle, it gets him unsettled. It happened during the Wasafi Classic Baby, that is WCBA Records official DJ Romy Jones, that is a real name, Romeo Abdul Jones, wedding, where Diamond and his then lover Zari were the best man and maid of honor respectively. Now, during the speeches, it was said that in just a week's time, Diamond Platnumz and Zari will be making similar announcements. They never did. They instead went to the UK, where they explored each other to the fullest. Now, just recently, Ali Saleh Kiba, call him Ali Kiba, better known obviously, who, by the way, is not in very good terms with Platnumz, held his wedding in Tanzania, attracting all big wigs there. Could it be the reason he's compelled to officiate things? Not sure though, but what we are sure about is that he's all set to marry Hamisa for sure. Now, over the weekend, Diamond Platnumz and Hamisa, in the company of their very close friends, were on a boat cruise, dancing and whining to love ballads, mostly from Mombasa and Diamond Platnumz himself. It was a cozy moment for the two. Hamisa, who looked very excited throughout the cruise, shared a cruise pic captioned, I quote, "Own the world, loving every bit. Happiness looks good on me." Platnumz, on the other hand, shared an emoji of a man and a woman with two diamond rings captioned, "Alele," which is Wasafi Records' Mombasa's latest song. Click subscribe Africa Social TV and leave your comments in the commentary section. Then it's the business, as always.